Dear students, in literature during the medieval period, during the Rajput age, there was a lot of religious writings. Okay, there was a lot of religious writing as well as literature of various kinds. We can find scholars and education received great patronage. Okay, here see what is the meaning here. Suppose the financial support, but here the patronage. Okay, scholars and education received great patronage means patronage here the word meaning. The financial support from kings. Okay, the scholars in education received great patronage financially from the king. Many literary works were composed in Sanskrit. Many literary works was composed during a time in languages of Sanskrit, Prakrit, Tamil, Kannada, Telugu, etc. The great Sanskrit poet Magh composed the epic Shishupalvada. Shishupalvada. Yes, see. Epic. You word. What is the okay? Here, epic. Expression of enthusiasm in an imaginative and beautiful way. Epic means here the word noting or pertaining to a long poetic composition, usually centered upon a hero in which a series of great achievements or event is narrated in elevated style. So it is called a epic. Okay, this epic describes the killing of Shishupal by Sri Krishna. Similarly, another poet, Sri Harsh, wrote the epic, okay, Naishadhar Charitra, which is about the story of Nal and Damayanti. Even songs by Radha and other gopis sung in praise of Lord Krishna were presented in a lyrical manner. Okay, means expression of emotion in an imaginative and beautiful way. This is called a lyrical manner. Next, the biography and achievements of the kings. Here, what is biography? A biography is a detailed description of a person's life. It involves more than just the basic facts like education, work, relationship, and death. It portrays a person's experience of these life events. This is called biography, and achievements of the kings were also composed in a poetic manner. Okay, so Hemachandra wrote Kumarpal Charitra based on the life of the Solanki king of Gujarat, Kumarpal, and a grammar book Siddham. As the title indicates, the names of King Siddharaj, Jaisin, and Hemchandra are associated with this book. This book was considered so important that it was placed on an elephant during a procession of cotton. Not only poetry, but plays were also written during that time. Plays also written. Bhavabhuti wrote Uttaram Charitra, while Pandit Narayana composed Hitopadesh, a collection of stories based on the Panchatantra. Either U school or a nearby library must be having book containing collection of stories or folk tale. Okay, next, dear students, I teach you about architecture during the medieval period.